Well, one person arrested this morning following a reported hit-and-run accident. This one happening in the 400 block of East 23rd Street around 5:30. According to Erie Police, an SUV slammed into four parked cars before the driver attempted to flee the scene. Officers caught up with the vehicle nearby and took one woman into custody. No injuries were reported.